Celebrate the countdown until Christmas at the Haan Mansion Museum. For the next few weekends, it will be transformed into a holiday haven with a gingerbread house big enough for the kids to play in, a train throughout the course, and of course, Santa. Bob Haan and Cheryl Caldall are our guests this morning. Thanks so much for coming in. Our set looks beautiful today.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Let's talk about this weekend and the weekdays coming up. What can people expect at the mansion? Bob?
Well, we have lots of nativity scenes up. That's one of Ellie's favorites. We have lots of Christmas trees. Of course, we have two sets of trains. One, this large train that runs from one room through a closet, through a bathroom, into another room. The kids love to race the train back and forth through the rooms. A lot of things like that.
Absolutely. Let's talk, Cheryl, the importance of this every year. It's such a tradition in our community. We're playing some video right now. It really brings the holiday season to life for our community.
It does. And not only does it bring the holiday season to life, but it also still reminds people about art, mm-hmm. Indiana art, the history that goes with all of that, and just everything that the artists that have brought to make Indiana what it is when it comes to the culture. And what better way to do that too, and then to highlight it with the holidays.
Yeah, really beautiful. And new this year, Bob, you mentioned we have Big Ben here. So there's a London theme going on as well. Talk about that.
Yes, the Dickens Village people made a whole series of historic London buildings, Big Ben, Tower of London, Westminster Castle, Windsor Castle, all of those things, and we have all of them in one room, and the train runs through those, so mm-hmm. they will be very historic set of buildings there.
So mm-hmm. much to see, so much to do, and I know this is such a popular event for our community. Let's run through times and price, extended hours and extended days this year. Mm-hmm. This Saturday it begins, and people can come out Saturday, December 3rd, and this also goes on Sunday and then next weekend as well. And then tickets are $12 in advance, $15 at the door, and this is at the Haan Mansion. And there's also some treats as well, too, Cheryl, at the mansion.
Oh, yes, on the weekends, just for the weekend, tours only. So this weekend and next weekend in the kitchen is the only time that we're going to have the kitchen open for these tours. And there are some little surprise snacks and treats in there for our guests that come in on this weekend and the next. So it's great, and you just need to... Everything is just so beautiful there, whether it's just looking at the history with the pieces, the art, the ceramic pieces, but also the building itself, the furniture. It's just all beautiful.
Yeah, it's a can't miss. You got to get down to the Haan Mansion. You guys, thank you so much.
You're
welcome. We look forward to seeing
you
this weekend.